reference Matthew 15, and great multitude came unto him, having to care those that were lame. Matthew chapter 15, verse 30. And great multitude came unto him, having with them those that were lame, blind, dumb, maimed, and many others, and cast them at Jesus' feet. And he did what?
He healed them.
How many of them?
All of them.
He healed them, the Bible says. So, brethren, this night as you come unto the feet of Christ, the Lord shall attend to you.
Amen.
You may be joining us on the phone. You may be joining us on whatever channel. I want to assure you that God moves through all the mediums and is able to do it. And he will do it through you today.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Our first prayer reference, Psalm 18, verse 6. It says, Psalm 18, verse 6. In my distress. Psalm 18, verse 6. In my distress, I called upon the Lord and cried unto my God. He heard my voice out of his temple, and my cry came before him, even into his ears. Psalm 18, verse 6. As you are sitting, as you are standing, as you are lying down, as you are walking, join me to pray this prayer. It says, Jesus, hear my own voice from your temple, Lord Jesus. Let my voice be heard. Begin to pray that prayer. Say, God, hear my voice. Let my voice be heard. Let my voice be heard. From your temple, from your throne of mercy, let my voice be heard. Whatever position you find yourself, let my voice be heard, Lord Jesus. My voice of mercy, I am crying for mercy. Let my voice be heard today. I am crying for blessing. Let my voice be heard today, Lord Jesus. I am crying for establishment. Let my voice be heard today, Lord Jesus. Jesus, you heard the voice of David. Let my own voice be heard today. Hear my voice for protection. Lord Jesus, hear my voice for freedom. Hear my voice, Lord Jesus, for establishment on this very land. By the name of Jesus Christ, Almighty God, hear my own voice. My voice for freedom. My voice for victory. My voice for settlement. My voice for peace. Let it be heard, Lord Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. Hear me, Lord Jesus. I want you to hear me. If you could hear David, you can hear me. Let me be heard, Lord Jesus. Father, from your temple, hear me, Lord Jesus. Let my cry come unto you, Lord Jesus. Let my own cry tonight. Let my cry come before you. Let my cry come before the throne of mercy. My cry for mercy. Let it be heard today. I am crying for justice. Let my cry be heard. I am crying for establishment in this very life. Let my voice be heard. I am crying for freedom. Father, let my voice for freedom be heard. Lord Jesus, let my voice be heard today. Brethren, pray that prayer very well. Because that prayer point is going to guide you through all the prayer points that the Lord has aligned for you. God, let my voice be heard. I am crying for peace. Let my voice be heard. Hear my voice, Lord Jesus, as I cry for peace. Hear my voice, Lord Jesus. I have cried. Let my cry, let my voice be heard in the mighty name of Jesus. The Lord who heard David, the same God shall hear you today.
Amen.
At this very minute, Christ shall hear your call.
Amen.
At this very minute, I pray for you, Christ Jesus, he will hear your call.
Amen.
Amen.
As you pray for the next 15, 20 minutes, your voice shall be heard.
Amen.
Your voice will be valid.
Amen.
Your word shall perform godly wonders. Your word, every word from your mouth, they will provoke wonders.
Amen.
Your supplications,
amen.
It will bring mighty testimonies.
Amen.
As you pray faithfully, yes, this period, and you find yourself in the presence of Christ, you shall be served.
Amen.
Heaven will serve you.
Amen.
The Savior will serve you.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
In the name of Father,
amen.
Son, and Holy Spirit.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Now let's change our position. You can stand by star. Say to somebody, I'm standing on with star. Psalm 34 verse 6. It says, this poor man cried, and the Lord heard him and saved him out of all his troubles. Psalm 34 verse 6. All his trouble. Somebody's going to be saved from all their troubles.
Amen.
Say, Lord Jesus. By your unfailing words, as I cry today unto you,
save me
out of all my troubles. Save me, Lord Jesus, out of all my worries. In the mighty name of Jesus, begin to turn down to prayers. Begin to turn down to prayers. Begin to turn down to prayers. Say, Lord Jesus, save me, Lord Jesus, out of all my matrimonial troubles, out of all my generational disgrace. Lord Jesus, save me out of all my common troubles. Lord Jesus, save me from all of common troubles. Lord Jesus, save me out of familiar troubles. Lord Jesus, save me out of satanically scheduled troubles. Lord Jesus, as I call upon you today, save me, Lord Jesus, from all troubles of life. Save my children from all troubles of life. Save my destiny from all calamities of life. As I call upon you right from this moment, this is the covenant hour between 7 to 8, Tuesdays. And the Lord said, whatever you ask, at this moment I'm going to pray. Say, Lord Jesus, save me out of every ungodly, unscheduled trouble. Lord Jesus, as I call upon you right now, save me, Lord Jesus, out of all troubles, out of all tribulations of life. Open your mouth to pray. Say, Lord Jesus, save me from our troubles. Lord Jesus, save me out of troubles of life that the demonic kingdom they have set aside for me. Save me, Lord Jesus. Save me out of all sin-induced troubles. Every troubles of life that sin has brought into my life. Save me, Lord Jesus. Save me, Lord, out of troubles of this wicked world. Save me, Lord Jesus, out of troubles and calamities of life. As I call upon you, let me be heard. Save me, Lord Jesus. Save my destiny. Save the destiny of my children. Save my life. I have left my comfort zone. I have come to see you. Let my voice be heard. Save me, Lord Jesus. Save me from all troubles of life, all distress of life, all calamities of life. Let my destiny be saved. Save my marriage. Save my matrimony. Save my apostles. Yes. So shall it be. In the name of Father, Son, and Holy Spirit. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Psalm 18, verse 7, and I am ready. Then the head shook and trembled. The foundations also of the hills moved and were shaken because it was rough. God was angry. Say, my Father in heaven.
My Father in heaven.
Let your anger be released.
Let your anger be released.
Against whatever.
Whoever walks.
In contrary. To your plan. For my life. It's a very simple prayer point. I want you to pray. Let your anger be released. Concerning whatever works against your plan for my life. Turn that to your prayer. Say, Father in the name of Jesus. Let your anger be released. God all power, release your anger concerning all my foundational problems. God all power, release your anger concerning all my household enemies. God all power, release your anger concerning whatever tampers with my joy. Whatever tampers with my joy. Whatever tampers with my joy. Release your hand. God all powerful. Release your hand. Concerning whatever battle with my life. God all powerful. Release your hand. Concerning enemies of my soul. Enemies of my sources. Release your hand. Concerning the enemy of my soul. Enemy of my sources. God all powerful. I decree by the name of the Son and Holy Spirit, earthquake at the top of my spiritual observers. Let there be earthquake. Let there be earthquake. Let there be earthquake. Let there be confusion at the camp of my enemy. Let there be confusion. Brethren, open your mouth
Declare what you want. Release your anger, Lord Jesus. Let there be confusion. At the camp of my enemy, at the camp of my destroyer, let there be confusion. Let there be confusion. Yes, 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 yes. Yes. Let there be confusion. Shake the camp of my killers with fire. Yes. The gathering of my killers, let it be shaken with fire. Yes. Release your anger. Concerning whatever stopped me from moving into my glory, let your anger be released. Concerning whoever, whatever stopped me from walking into my glory. Yes. Whatever stops me, whatever works against me, let your anger be released upon them. Pray. Say, God, release your anger upon the enemy of my soul. Release your anger upon the enemy of my marriage. Release your anger upon the enemy of my business. Upon the enemy of my progress. Yes, let your anger be released. Yes. Yes. As you have decreed, so shall it be.
Amen.
In the name of Father,
Amen.
Son,
Amen.
And Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. Look at Psalm 18, verse 9. He bowed the heavens also and came down, and darkness was under his feet. Today, the Lord will put darkness under your feet.
Amen.
I pray for you. Whatever represents darkness in your journey of life, I command them, submitted under your feet in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Darkness that delays and denies your destiny. From today onwards, they are put under your feet.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Darkness that beclouds your glorious godly visions. They don't allow you to see clearly. When God gives you ideas in faith before you wake up, today I command in the name of Jesus, they are put under your feet.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Amen. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Are you ready to pray this? Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
For the sake of your name.
For the sake of your name.
And the sake of your word.
And the sake of your word.
Release your grace.
Release your grace.
Upon my life.
Upon my life.
Say, Lord Jesus.
For
the sake of your name.
For the sake of your name.
And for the sake of your word.
Release your splendor.
Unto my destiny. Say,
Lord Jesus.
Say it with power. Say,
Lord Jesus.
For the sake of your name. And the sake of your word, release your light unto my journey. Say,
Lord Jesus,
Lord Jesus, for the sake of your name and your word, release your angel unto every angle of my life. Say,
Lord Jesus,
for the sake of your name and the sake of your word, release your words of wonder into my life. Say, Lord Jesus, for the sake of your name and your word, release your presence into my personal life. Release your presence into my professional life. Release your presence into my private life. Say, Lord Jesus, for the sake of your name and your word, release your power and authority unto my destiny. Say,
Lord Jesus,
for the sake of your name
and your word,
release your voices unto my destiny. In the name of Jesus, as you have asked, receive it in the name of Jesus. Psalm 18, verse 16. Psalm 18, verse 16 says, He sent from above. He took me. Who did he take?
Me.
He drew me
out of many waters.
Let's take it step by step. He says, He sent from above. Say,
Lord Jesus.
Heavenly message.
From
heaven.
Send
it to me now.
Heavenly
message. From the above. Send it to me. The Bible says, He sent from above. Say, Lord Jesus, send heavenly message to me. I want to receive from you. I don't want to hear from man. I don't want to hear from a woman. I want to hear from you. Heavenly message. From above, by your name, Lord Jesus, I receive it. Say, from above, by your name, Lord Jesus. I receive message of settlement sent from above by your name, Lord Jesus. I receive message of settlement sent from above by your name, Lord Jesus. I receive message of peace. Don't forget, it is only for 1 hour. Please catch it with faith. And that is why here we don't repeat prayer points. Within 1 hour, we always raise up to 120 prayer points because they are prophetical. Please catch it with faith. Don't be distracted. Next 30 minutes, we are out. Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
With passion. Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
By your name.
By your name.
Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
I receive message. Message of faith. Say, Lord Jesus. From above. By your name.
By your name.
I receive message. Message of freedom. Say,
Lord Jesus.
By your name.
Lord Jesus.
I receive message. Message of promotion. Say, Lord Jesus. From above.
By your name.
I receive message. Message of settlement. Say, Lord Jesus. From above. In the name of Jesus. I receive message. Message of branches. In the name of Jesus. As you have received, stretch forth your hand. As you have received those messages, you have received. You will not lose them.
Amen.
Receive message.
Amen.
Message of freedom.
Amen.
Receive message.
Amen.
From the above.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Message of settlement.
Amen.
Receive message.
Amen.
From above.
Amen.
Message of fruitfulness.
Amen.
Receive message.
Amen.
From above.
Amen.
Message of settlement.
Amen.
Receive message.
Amen.
From above.
Amen.
Message of healing.
Amen.
Receive message.
Amen.
From above.
Amen.
Message of peace.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
As you have decreed.
Yes.
So shall it be.
Amen.
And his, the other part says, he drew me out of how many waters?
Many.
Many waters. Call Jesus with love. Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
With love, call him with love.
Jesus.
The way you call your husband when you are at home, some of us we don't even call you. We always shout, Shango! Yemi, where are you? Call Jesus with love. Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
With emotion, with passion. Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Take me away from ungodly associations.
Cast my destiny
out from ungodly company. Say, Lord Jesus, take me away from every mess of life. Lord Jesus, take me, take my name from every evil record and evil registers. Say, Lord Jesus, take my children away from demonic groups. Say, Lord Jesus, take me, take my household away from shame and embarrassing moment of life. Say, Lord Jesus, take me, take my destiny away from prisons. Abundance of life, as you have asked, receive it.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus,
amen.
Receive it.
Amen.
What you have just asked, receive it in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
You will pray this one with fire. This one you will call Jesus with fire. Say,
Lord Jesus,
let your mighty hand
throw me out
from many waters of life. Don't know the waters mean many troubles. God is ready. He knew it. He knew there are many tribulations. And he's ready to draw you out from many tribulations. You can number them. God knows their number. He said, I will draw you out. Say, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
Let your mighty hand.
Let your mighty hand.
Draw me out.
Draw me out.
Of tribulations of life. Say, Lord Jesus.
Let your mighty
and powerful hand
draw me out
from waters of failure. Say, Lord Jesus,
by your might
and powerful hand,
I'm drawn out
from waters of immigration. Say, Lord Jesus,
by your mighty
and powerful hand,
I'm drawn out
from waters of unfruitful. Say, Lord Jesus,
by fire.
Say, Lord Jesus,
by your might
and powerful hand,
I'm
drawn out from waters of death. Say, Lord Jesus,
by your might
and powerful hand,
my children are drawn out
from calamities of life.
Say, Lord Jesus,
by your might
and powerful hand,
I'm drawn out
from waters of sick. Say, Lord Jesus, by your might, I'm powerful hand. I'm drawn out from waters of poverty. Say, Lord Jesus, by your mighty and powerful hand, my destiny is drawn out from joblessness. Say, Lord Jesus, by your powerful, mighty hand, I am drawn out from waters of stagnation. From waters of stagnation, my destiny is drawn out. Say, Lord Jesus, by your mighty hand, by your powerful hand, I am drawn out from waters of failure, from waters of disappointment. I am drawn out from waters of singular. Say, Lord Jesus, by your might and powerful hand, I am drawn out from waters of sorrow. As you have decreed, so shall it be.
Amen.
You are drawn out.
Amen.
From waters of failure.
Amen.
You are drawn out.
Amen.
From waters of poverty.
Amen.
You are drawn out.
Amen.
From waters of regret.
Amen.
You are drawn out.
Amen.
From waters of disappointment.
Amen.
You are drawn out.
Amen.
From waters of uncertainty.
Amen.
You are drawn out.
Amen.
From waters of singular.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
Psalm 94, verse 1. I got just 10 more minutes. You may want to announce that to somebody. Say, I've got 10 more minutes. Psalm 94, verse 1. You say, O Lord God, to whom vengeance belongeth? O God, to whom vengeance belongeth? Show thyself. Say, who Lord?
Oh, Lord.
Who Lord?
Oh, Lord?
Say, my God and my Lord.
My God and my Lord.
Arise and avenge.
Arise and avenge.
Where? How do you want God to avenge? Say, arise and avenge for me. Who Lord? Vengeance belongs to you. Avenge for me. Avenge for me. Before the enemies of my soul, arise. Avenge for me. You are not opening your mouth. You God wants you to say, avenge for me. Who Lord? Vengeance belongs to you. Remind God that vengeance belongs to him. Yes. Vengeance belongs to you. Avenge for me. Before my accusers. Avenge for me. Who Lord? Vengeance belongs to you. Avenge for me. Before the enemies of my soul. Avenge for me. Oh Lord, vengeance belongs to you. Avenge for me. Before the ones who robbed me of my right in Christ. Avenge for me. Before the enemies of my soul. Avenge for me. Before the captors of my soul. Oh Lord, vengeance belongs to you. Avenge for me. Before my killers. Before my destroyers. Avenge for me. Lord Jesus, avenge for me. I cannot do it by myself. I am not able to do it. But vengeance belongs to me. Arise, Lord Jesus. Avenge for me. Before destroyers of my life, avenge for me. Say to somebody, God will fight for you. In Jesus' name, at the end of this,
if you
by your own, I say, in Jesus' name, God will fight for you. Now, Isaiah 44, verse 3, he said, for I will pour water upon him that is thirsty. Is there anybody thirsty here in the house?
Yes.
And floods upon the dry ground. Has anybody yes. got a dry ground?
Oh, yes, sir.
He said, I will pour my spirit upon thy seed. Yes. Anybody brought seeds here? Have you brought children?
Yes.
And my blessing upon thy offerings. The offsprings, the children. Say, Jesus.
Jesus.
You are the waters of life.
You are the waters of life.
You are the living water.
You are the living water.
Water my land.
Water my land.
Turn that to prayer. Say, God should water my land. Water my land. Water my soul. Water my destiny. Lord Jesus, I present my dry land unto you. Water it, Lord Jesus. Water my dry soul. Water my dry blessing. Water me, Lord Jesus. I want to be fruitful. I want to be fruitful. I want my destiny to flourish. Water me, Lord Jesus. God, water me. Water me, Lord Jesus. I want my life to be meaningful.
Water me, Lord Jesus. I want my life to be productive. Water me, Lord Jesus. Water me, Lord Jesus. I want to grow. Water me. Water me. I want to increase physically, spiritually, emotionally. I want to increase. Water my destiny. I want my children to increase. Let them be watered. I want my marriage to flourish. Water my marriage. Water my destiny. Water my face. Water my origin. Water me, Lord Jesus. Yes. You are watered.
Amen.
I confirm in the name of Jesus, your destinies are watered.
Amen.
And he says, I will pour my spirit upon thy seed, your children, the born and the unborn one. You are blessed to be here because this pronouncement will live and will outlive generations.
Amen.
So make sure you make those pronouncements with power and faith. He says, I will pour my spirit unto thy seed.
Amen.
Your children, they will have the spirit of God.
Amen.
And the
Amen.
Blessing Amen. Upon thy offering.
Amen.
It means the blessing of God will be upon your children.
Amen.
Say, O God of Abraham.
Bless me.
I'm a descendant of Abraham. Bless me, Lord Jesus.
Bless
my strength through soul. Bless my afflicted destiny. Bless my weary soul. Bless my lineage. Lord Jesus. By your blessing, my seeds are blessed. By your blessing, Lord Jesus. My children are blessed. By your blessing, my seeds shall be a blessing. Are you ready to say amen to this? You are here experiencing difficulties of life as a result of curses. I speak to your life and destiny by the word of God. You are blessed!
Amen!
You are here struggling so hard. You have fasted. You have done vigils. You have done all spiritual exercises. Or with no or minimal success. I stand on the word of God and by the authority of Christ that allowed this hour to stand. I decree in the name of Jesus, you are blessed.
Amen.
Right from this moment, you are blessed.
Amen.
Whatever represents maternal curses today concerning you, those are the curses from the mother's side. Today, I erase them by the word of God. Whatever represents paternal curses from the father's side, I stand on the word of God and by the blood of Jesus.
Yes.
They are erased.
Amen.
Whatever represents familia and generational curses working against you and they are nullified right now by the blood of Jesus.
Amen.
Every regional, every national, every international crisis intimidating your glorious
God
today by the blood of Jesus, those crises are removed.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
In the name of Father,
Amen.
Son,
Amen.
And Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Psalm 18, verse 17. Don't forget, it's all by faith. Catch them, please, catch them. God is doing something in somebody's life. Psalm 18, verse 17 says, He delivered me from my strong enemy and from them which hated me, for they were too strong for me. Say, merciful Jesus.
Merciful Jesus.
Merciful Jesus.
Merciful Jesus.
Say, powerful Jesus.
Powerful Jesus.
By your power.
By your power.
By your mercy.
By your mercy.
Deliver me,
deliver me
from my enemies that are stronger than me. Say, Lord Jesus. You are the deliverer. By your power.
By your
mercy.
By your mercy.
I am delivered from sudden death. Say,
Lord Jesus.
By your power.
By your mercy.
I am delivered from seasonal sickness. Say,
Lord Jesus.
By your power.
By your mercy.
I am delivered from occasional failure. Say,
Lord Jesus.
By your power.
By your mercy.
I am delivered from inabilities of life. Say,
Lord Jesus.
By your power.
By your power.
By your mercy.
I am delivered
from impossibilities of life. As you have made those professions,
Those pronouncements were made with power and blood of Jesus.
Yes, Lord.
They are sealed.
Amen.
You are delivered.
Amen.
From failure, you are delivered.
Amen.
From solidness, you are delivered.
Amen.
From unsettlement, you are delivered.
Amen.
From barrenness, you are delivered.
Amen.
Psalm 18, verse 20. The Lord rewarded me according to my righteousness, according to the cleanness of my hands. Has he recompensed me?
Yes.
Listen to this, if you are here and you are still in one form of unrighteousness and ungodliness or the other, please be careful. That verse says, he rewarded me according to my righteousness. That means God wants you to be righteous. For you to be able to be rewarded, please be careful. Walk toward perfection. I am begging you, are listening to this, you are watching this. Be careful. God wants to reward you, but he needs your righteousness. Run away from sin. Sinners are never winners. Sinners don't see the seriousness of God. They don't experience it. Please, please, sinners are strugglers. You will not struggle.
Amen.
So I am praying for you.
Amen.
By the name of Jesus, by the righteousness of Christ Jesus, your presence here today is rewarded.
Amen.
With major blessings.
Amen.
Your spiritual efforts are rewarded.
Amen.
With mighty testimony.
Amen.
Your physical efforts are rewarded.
Amen.
With spiritual blessings.
Amen.
Your matrimonial efforts, by the name of Jesus, they are rewarded.
Amen.
By joy.
Amen.
By happiness.
Amen.
Professional effort.
Yes, Lord.
I stand by the name of Jesus, and I decree they are rewarded.
Amen.
With mouth-watering promotions,
Amen.
You may be promoted.
Amen.
Your effort concerning your children, by the righteousness of Christ, I decree they are rewarded.
Amen.
With mighty celebration.
Amen.
Psalm 18:28. For thou wilt light my candle. The Lord my God will enlighten my darkness. Say, Jesus, you are the light.
You call me light.
God called you light. Are you not sure about it?
Yes.
And you created me light. Say, God, light my candle. Lord Jesus, light the candle of my children. Okay, pray for somebody close to you. Say, hold somebody's hand. Say, right from today, in the name of Jesus, your light shall no more be put out. Your matrimonial light shall no more be put out. Your light as a wife, your light as a woman shall no more be put out. Your light as a woman shall no more be put out. Say, I pray for you in the name of Jesus. Your light as a servant, your light as a servant of God shall no more be put out. Your light shall no more be put out. Say, your light as a seed shall no more be put out. So shall it be. Say, I pray for you, sir. In the name of Father, Son,
and Holy Spirit.
Let's run this session up with this. Psalm 137, verse 3. Continuation of where we brought the prayer point for this morning, devotion. 137 verse 3 says, for they that carried us away captive required of us a song, and they that wasted us, the wasters of life, they require us back, saying, sing one of the songs of Zion. I am praying for you. Hold hands with somebody as well. Right from this month of August. Don't bother to repeat it. God wants to speak through me. Just catch it with faith. Right from this very month, at this very moment, I decree in the name of Jesus, the name above all name, you are free.
Amen.
From every captors of life, you are free.
Amen.
You are free from wasters of life.
Amen.
You are free from killers of life.
Amen.
You are free from prisons of life.
Amen.
I decree concerning somebody,
Amen.
Songs of sorrow, you shall not sing it.
Amen.
I pray for you, Mama, concerning your children, songs of sorrow, you shall not sing.
Amen.
I pray for you, songs of sorrow,
You shall not see.
Amen.
Concerning your wife, concerning your husband, sons of sorrow, you shall not see.
Amen.
Amen.
As the mighty hands of God pulled the Israelites out of the Babylonian Empire, I see the hand of God pull you out of the money problem. I see the hand of God pull you out of civil circumstances. I see the hand of God pull you out of death trap. I see the hand of God pull you out of death trap. I see the hand of God pull you out of discord. I see the hand of God pull you out of civil snare. I see the hand of God pulling you out of consequence of sin. I see the hand of God pulling you out of undignified situation.
Amen.
From webs of sickness.
Yes.
I see the hand of God pulling you out.
Amen.
From every mark of barrenness. I see the hand of God pulling you out.
Amen.
Listen to this. Catch it with faithful women. In Jesus' mighty name,
amen.
Your life shall not answer evil calls. Your life shall not answer evil calls. Your destiny shall not respond to the money call.
Amen.
You shall not dance to evil songs.
Amen.
I decree, I said, in the name of Jesus, you shall not dance to evil songs.
Amen.
Whatever your enemies want you to do, you shall not do it. Now I command fire of God upon your assigned wasters, wasters and wasters agents assigned to your children. Holy Ghost fire, consume them. Wasters and wasters agents assigned to your applications to higher elevations. Holy Ghost fire, consume them. Wasters and wasters agents assigned to your businesses and endeavors. Holy Ghost fire, consume them. Wasters and wasters agents assigned to your marriage. Holy Ghost fire, consume them.
Amen.
As you have decreed, so shall it be.
Amen.
And I soak you in the blood of Jesus.
Lord Jesus.
From today's onward, the Savior will save you.
Amen.
From today's onward, the Savior will save you.
Amen.
And your life will glorify.
Amen.
So shall it be.
Amen.
In the name of Father,
amen.
Son,
amen.
And Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen. Amen. In Jesus' name. Hallelujah.